I get you good.
So it feels pretty amazing to say that I'm the sales director for WHITEFOX Auckland. Throughout my life, I think I've naturally been a bit of a nurturer. I've always really enjoyed seeing other people's successes. So being in this role for me is a culmination of that. I love doing well myself and I'm very competitive, but watching the people around me thrive is a huge part of what has drawn me to want to even be involved in this role from the beginning. The role of sales director is exciting to me because we are still quite young in New Zealand, but we've already started to make a real mark. In the future, that's just going to get better and better as we grow and establish ourselves within the Auckland market and beyond. Since WHITEFOX has launched in Auckland with the team, we've had some incredible successes. There's been a few properties we've taken over after unsuccessful campaigns with other brands that we've come in with some creativity, a little bit of uniqueness and enthusiasm, and we've managed to get them across the line for clients. It's made a big impact on their life, and I think that's such a crucial part of what we do. WHITEFOX in Auckland is going to continue to grow. You're going to see more of us. We just want to deliver really good results for clients that remember us forever, that invite us to dinner parties. That's the kind of connections we build with people. My favourite part is that we get consistent feedback saying that we're enthusiastic, and I think as a young real estate brand, that's exactly what we need to be, and I think we're nailing that.